talks about their futures until 4 a.m. And I'm happy for them. But I won't.